Does Rob feel that we're missing something in our lesson preparation?
I don't know. Just to say words, preparation, not preparation. I don't know. Let's say now we are learning the article, The Peace in the World. A very important article. Very complex. Really complex.
That
there's a lot of things in it that we can't comprehend. It's like it goes into our ears, but it won't settle on the heart. And that's what happens to most of us. That's why we come back to it and we discuss it. Maybe we'll read it again. And today I was saying that it's worth reading it during the day if somebody has time. Because it's very important to disseminate, to teach, to explain to others. It includes everything in it. Also, its topic, the peace in the world. The peace means perfection, the revelation of Creator in all of reality. It seems as if it's written in a language that is civil, you know, like regular, like on the street. It's not religious, it's not Kabbalah, it's nothing. But actually, it includes very deep things in it. That's why it can't really, you can't really grasp it.
May I ask more?
Yeah.
We tried to realize Rav's advice and read a short part of the article and clarify it in the 10, and then the whole meeting was just wasted on the one sentence, not even a paragraph. We saw that it's way beyond us.
Yep. That's how it's written. There's a very great depth in it.